We've known for many years that it's critical for biodiversity, animals and plants. With this discovery, we also learn that it's critical for the climate. Estimate we have a map of the central Congo peatlands published for the first time this year to show that it covers around 145,000 square kilometers. That's an area a bit bigger than the size of England. If we want to meet the commitments in terms of the Paris Agreement, then we really need to keep these peatlands doing the job of taking carbon out of the atmosphere rather than adding it to the atmosphere. So being very careful with road building in the area, being very careful with agricultural developments in the area to keep these carbon stores doing the job that they're currently doing.
Okay, come on, and I'll be so bullied.